How many times do you think you've played the in crowd?
I stopped counting after 100,000.
Ramsey Lewis happened upon superstardom with a crossover hit at a time when that's not something jazz musicians did. The surprise hit would go on to earn him one of his 3 Grammy Awards and cement him in history as one of the greatest jazz pianists of all time.
I think you got a little in crowd in you, just a little bit of it for us.
Right now?
Just a little taste of it.
And while that made 100,000 and one times he's played the song, he says it never gets old.
You know why? Because once we state the melody, and people say, oh, they're playing the in crowd, and some they get up and they dance. Yeah. When we get to the solo part, we go off, and it's never the same.
Performing on stage since the age of 9, he decided to give retirement a test drive.
I had 2 weeks off, maybe 2.5, 3 weeks, and I said, let me see how it's going to feel if I'm retired.
But for the man who's put out 80 albums, 7 gold records, and collected a host of honors, relaxing may be the one thing he's not good at.
I did that for a couple days. This is pretty good. Third day, it's like, well, that's okay. The fourth day, it's like, I don't know.
And even when he's not on the road, he's never far from music, specifically his beloved Steinway piano.
I bought this piano in 1962.
Wow. This was before the in crowd.
Yeah.
Wow.
He joined his first jazz band at 15. Exposure to music at an early age supported his obvious natural talents. He says the next great jazz musician may be sitting in a high school band class right now.
I went to Wells High School, but we had a marching band, we had a concert band, we had an orchestra, we had an arts, industrial arts class. I mean, the arts world was all over that school. So when they knocked that out of the public school system, we lost a lot of kids that could probably have contributed to the scene as we knew it.
And while his schedule is starting to slow down by choice, I couldn't help but notice what looked like a new work from this supposedly retiring musician.
I see you've got some scribbles. Here's this.
Scribbles?
Is this That's what it is to me. But I know.
In this era of microwave music, Lewis, like the greats before him, told me he's comfortable giving creativity time.
I'll go back to that and I'll see. And if I mess around with that long enough, I'll see if there's something there. And sometimes there is. And so this was scribbled and scratched out 15 years ago.
Wow.
But now I might find something there.
Of the hundreds of songs he's composed, Ramsey Lewis says he'd have a difficult time choosing just one favorite.
No, I don't have any one song.
Not one song?
I don't have one song. I have many. Do you have about 3 hours?
Dean Richards, WGN News.